when we say keep Austin weird, we're like, oh, Alamo Drafthouse is so weird and funky with their, you know, stuff they show before the movie and their strange drinks and those sorts of things. But that's exactly what Tim wants. And surprise, everybody else wants that as well.